What's up, everyone? Welcome back. So yes, this is it, my friends. The very last new game that I have to show off for you guys this summer is Saints Row the Third. So I'm going to be playing this game for the very first time. So we'll see how I do. Gonna go casual, given how much I suck. It's not barely visible at all, unless I'm hallucinating. All right, I'll just go there, I guess. Okay, I like it. Right.
Super excellent.
Japanese commercials, easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp?
Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? Bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck!
Oh, that's different. You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers? That is my plan.
Works for me.
All right, this is certainly interesting.
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what's normal like?
Normally, the Titans don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade armor. Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, come over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it?
Fuck no.
We blow.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work. We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
You think you can stop us?
Shandi.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
Anything
hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to sign the dress? Yeah. Bye, nightclub.
Alright, very nice.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys?
Sounds about right.
Whoa, fuck.
Like old times, huh, Shandi?
We'll drive you no matter.
Whoa, fuck. Okay, that's not nice. Get rid of that fucking trash.
You two go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go! Hold it steady!
Where did the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan. Thought I shot that thing down.
Troy can't bail you out of this one.
Shit. Yo, got rid of that shit. Alright, that was certainly interesting. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this first part here, so I'll see you all next time. Peace out.